Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Horizon Zero Dawn for the foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright. Gone. One more sight to go. Last time, as you seen, I wasn't even able to fucking launch that balloon. Fucking bullshit. Let's get to it, though.
Challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
Oh, shit. The hell is that, bruh? Oh, two of them? We'll have to fight together then. Like bears. Three of them. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Ooh-wee. Oh, hell no.
No result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
Yeah, that's how you do that shit, boy.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum.
Oh, man,
the way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted, but only if you do as I say. No. Only if you do as I say. Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
Everything's freezing. A new outfit. And a weapon like Artok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now to Longnotch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum.
Need that Frostclaw hard, boy. Outfit, huh? Ice rail. Ice thrower. Kinda clean. Fuck it, all red. So I had to get into a fight or reload, man. Need that shit. Yeah, Young Dre. Be right back.